better health for everybody, every day. Transforming lives, 3 minutes at a time. Listen up. This is your daily health tip from The Good Company.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to today's health tip. It's Melissa from The Good Company, and I really, truly hope this finds you healthy and well. You know, I haven't felt this well in quite a while, and I think it's really because I am working every single day on my wellness, on staying healthy through everything that's going on in this crazy world that we're living in right now. And someone asked me the other day, what are your quick three tips? If you could tell people three things to help them stay healthier right now, what would they be? And so I thought this morning I would share that with you. So the number one thing I think that's most important is distilled water. Making sure that we are drinking pure, clean water throughout the day, staying very hydrated, is really, really important. There are so many toxins, radioactive elements, and bacteria, fluoride, etc., in tap water. If you have a well and you haven't tested it, and you or your neighbors are using pesticides on your lawn, or you live in a farm area, you can be sure that your well water is also contaminated. It's very difficult to filter that out. Distilled water, right, uses the process of distillation, steam distillation. So you are drinking the steam from the water, and all of the solids, the bacteria, the heavy metals, the radiation falls to the bottom of a distiller, and you are just getting the pure water vapor. It can make a huge difference in your health, and I encourage everybody to try it for 3 weeks. Change to distilled water. You can buy it. I buy it for 99 cents a jug at the grocery store, and in fact, I am putting a distiller in my house so that I can have access to fresh distilled water whenever and for everything. I'm giving it to my pets. I am using it in my coffee maker. I am brushing my teeth with distilled water. It's a really simple change that you can make, and I encourage you to give that a try. Vitamin D levels have been shown to increase your immunity, right? A working immune system requires a high level of vitamin D. So supplementation is another thing that is very easy to do. A high quality vitamin D3 supplement with K2, along with a magnesium, right? It's a cofactor that makes that vitamin D work better in your system, is a really easy thing that all of us should be doing. There are lots of protocols out there that are suggesting things like vitamin D3 and K2, along with a couple of other supplements. But if you are new to supplements and trying to make that change, I recommend a vitamin D3 with K2. The next thing that's really easy for you to do is making sure that you are sleeping well. And in order to do that, I encourage everybody to get outside in the morning, to get some sunlight in your eyes, and to get a little bit of movement. Whether that's you do stretching and calisthenics outside for 10 minutes, or you take a walk with a friend in the sunshine, depending on where you live, you'll get more sun. People in the South, obviously, right now, for me, it's winter. I live in New Jersey, and it's January, and it's cold. But I'm bundling up and getting outside probably 5 mornings a week for a little bit of movement and sunshine in my eyes. It sets you up for a great night of sleep because it increases the level of melatonin in your blood going into the evening. And I know I said I was only going to give you 3 tips, but here's one more. Making sure you are eating well, right? Nutrition is a pillar of health, and it's very hard to make changes, I know, guys, but I'm going to encourage you for the month of January to avoid anything in a bag or a box. That means frozen foods. That means things in your pantry, anything from chips and crackers to energy bars. Anything that is packaged is not a whole food, most likely containing polyunsaturated fatty acids that are horrible for our health. So drinking pure, clean water, eating whole foods, morning sunlight with movement, and supplementing with at least vitamin D3, K2. easy changes you can make to take your wellness to the next level, to protect yourself and your families, to take just a little bit better care of ourselves. Remember, we are not striving for perfection, just progress. We just want to be a little bit better, a little bit healthier than we were yesterday. Stay well, friends.